Bud Risser.
I can understand the interest in Alma. I can understand the interest in Destination Pier. I'm concerned that in what you're proposing will push Destination Pier below Pier Park. And I think that's a very substantial mistake. Earlier, somebody said that Pier Park was really an extension of the existing park system. And that may have been meant to be a positive statement. I consider it a negative statement. I don't think Pier Park brings anything fresh enough to the table to be ranked above Destination Pier. It has a number of problems, not the least of which is all of that stuff that they show in their design down at the water's edge. Folks will just simply not work. And I don't mean to beat them up, but you can't have these pretty little lagoons and these pretty docks for boats out there in Tampa Bay. On a beautiful, calm afternoon, it works fine. That's not very often. The waves out there keep us from docking our boats anywhere near the pier. We've got a 60-year history of knowing you can't do that. And it's actually a real safety issue. And when you try to expand that by having floating stuff and other things down on the water's edge, everything they're putting there will not work. Now, you may have issues with Destination Pier. I happen to like it, okay? And I, with all due respect to my friend Mr. Gonsmart, I understand that there's a problem. It's easier to work on the land. And if Alma's selected, that'll be the case. But I used to go to his restaurant, and I thought eating out there was a spectacular experience. Quick word on subsidy. It's brought up twice in this subject. Mayor Foster had the city do a scientific survey on subsidies. And 60% of the people in this town said the existing subsidy for the old pier was okay, or you could increase it. It was 40-some percent, and it was 16% said they'd just as soon have an increase. The subsidy in the old pier is less than $6 per resident per year. And for that, we had 400-plus employees and 1 million visitors coming downtown that we don't have anymore. Having a real goodness drawing pier out there will bring that 1 million visitors back again. And Pier Park is not going to do it. I'm sorry.